Hello, my name is Dr. Susan Jewell, and on behalf of Expert Village today, I'm going to talk to you about how to recognize and how to treat the pain from headaches. Now, in this clip, we're going to talk about one of the causes of headaches, and that is from neurological etiology or cause, or from certain medical conditions. Now, if you look at the board, I've broken it down to some of the causes that could cause your headaches. Now, neurological headaches can be caused by, for example, you have a hematoma or a bleed in the head. There's two different types: subdural or epidural hematoma, brain hemorrhaging from strokes, or some kind of embolism to a clot that lodges in one of the major vessels that supplies the brain. So you can, obviously, these are very sudden onset, and you're going to have the pain that's going to come on very suddenly and very intense, which obviously is an emergency situation and something that you definitely must seek medical emergency help immediately. Certain other neurological conditions that causes headaches could be people with brain tumors or brain cancers. These are usually accompanied by very strong associated signs and symptoms like blur vision, nausea, vomiting, and these symptoms would present itself over a long period of time. So the headaches will accompany these symptoms. So definitely, always get a regular checkup, especially if you have a family history of brain tumors and cancers, because a lot of these conditions are hereditary and has a strong genetic component. Seizures and epilepsy, of course, would always accompany headaches, but these will also have other associated signs and symptoms along with similar to brain tumors and cancers. Certain medical illnesses, of course, would come with pain of headaches, and the most common is fevers, colds, and flus. You always present with headaches, but then, of course, you're going to get the other symptoms of nasal congestion, teary-eyed, runny nose, and cough, and so on and so forth. And drugs and medication, either over-the-counter or prescribed medication, sometimes can induce headaches that come along with taking these drugs. So these are the many different types of neurological medical conditions that could present with headaches along with other signs and symptoms that you should recognize. But certainly for sure that you should always seek medical help and a consult to rule out or rule in certain conditions that to help you recognize and therefore help you manage the pain of headaches.